Across the Curriculum, 4F. Exercise 1B, page 50.
UNESCO. Everyone has the right to an education. During World War II, 1939 to 1945, a number of the Allied governments of European countries met in London to discuss ways of improving education after the war. The idea became very popular and took on a universal aspect. Later, in November 1945, a United Nations conference was held in London to discuss the matter further, and the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization was created. Its mission was to help build peace, wipe out poverty, and help countries to develop and communicate through education, the sciences and culture. Since then, the organization has worked to improve education worldwide, believing that it is the key to social and economic development. Today, the organization has 195 member countries, with its headquarters in Paris. It strives to reduce poverty, promote peace, defend human rights, and celebrate diversity among the people of the world. It focuses on improving the standard of living in Africa and on reducing inequalities between men and women all over the world, but also does a lot of other work, including wildlife conservation and protecting our cultural heritage. So far, UNESCO has improved the lives of millions of people across the planet by providing them with education, as well as promoting freedom of expression, freedom of the press, and access to information. It has founded and funded many humanitarian, scientific, and cultural projects. It has also helped protect a number of historic monuments and natural habitats, including the Acropolis in Athens, Greece, and the Great Barrier Reef in Australia. UNESCO is a great example of how people all over the world can work together to improve the standard of living of all our fellow men and women.